My dear friend, I think it's an extremely common mistake to think of obsession as a form of weakness. I believe the opposite to be true. I was seduced in a single moment. Every contour, every detail, the sound, the movement, the shape. People say obsessiveness will poison that experience, but I believe it to be a reflection of the appreciation one can have for something so, well, perfect.